Tujuan kertas putih pertahanan dibangunkan adalah bagi melibatkan rakyat dan pihak berkepentingan di dalam isu pertahanan negara. KPP juga menjelaskan persetikaran strategik keselamatan yang sentiasa berubah dan bagaimana keadaan itu mempengaruhi keselamatan Malaysia. Seterusnya, kaedah dan pendekatan untuk mempertingkatkan tahap kesiagaan Angkatan Tentera Malaysia atau ATM akan dikenal pasti bagi tujuan pelaksanaan.
In addition, Mohamad said Malaysian Armed Forces will also play a role in maintaining the security of the territory against all threats through the implementation of maritime, air, land and cyber electromagnetic operations. The secondary role is to carry out military operations other than war, assisting civil authorities in enforcement and support of international peace efforts under the United Nations banner. The defense white paper that was tabled for the first time is an open document accessible to the people, while the previous national defense policy was a classified document. It will also set the direction of the national defense strategy for the period 2021 until 2030 to protect the country's interests and defend its sovereignty and territorial integrity. In this regard, Mohamad said the structure and presentation of the MAF needed to be revamped to address the ever-changing security environment.